Did I just indirectly braise the switch light?